The Clever Fox and the Troubled Lion. Once upon a time, there was a vast and lush jungle where various animals lived. In that jungle ruled an old lion. When the lion was young, he could easily catch prey, and he was feared throughout the jungle. But as time passed, the lion grew old and weak. He no longer had the strength he once possessed, and gradually, hunting became impossible for him. The lion's situation worsened day by day due to hunger. He became very distressed. His movements had slowed down, and he had lost the strength to run. Just thinking about hunting made fatigue wash over him. Now finding food had become a challenge. One day, the lion sat under a tree, contemplating his condition. He thought, "If I cannot hunt, then I must be clever. I need to think of something that allows me to fill my belly without running around." After much thought, the lion devised a clever plan. He thought that if he could hide along the path of some animal and catch it by surprise, he wouldn't need to run to hunt. With this plan in mind, the lion chose a large cave located in the heart of the jungle. The cave was cool and dark, making it easy for the lion to hide inside. The lion slowly made his way to the cave, ensuring that his footprints only led into the cave. He made sure that no footprints went out, so the animals wouldn't become suspicious. He entered the cave and waited for some prey. While hidden in the cave, the lion hoped that soon some animal would come by, allowing him to easily catch it. He thought to himself, "This plan is very clever. I am sure some foolish animal will come here soon, and then I can catch and eat it." The lion's hunger continued to grow, but he patiently waited. After a while, a clever fox named *Chatur* came near the cave. The clever fox was very smart and always remained alert. She usually came to rest in this cave every day. But today, when she reached the cave, she felt something was off. There were paw prints outside the cave, but upon closer inspection, she realized that these tracks only led inside and not outside. The fox immediately became cautious and thought, "How can it be? An animal goes inside the cave and does not come out? There must be something wrong." The fox became suspicious of the lion. She realized that perhaps the lion was hiding in the cave, waiting for some prey. However, the fox did not go directly inside the cave. She was very clever and quickly devised a plan. Standing outside the cave, she pretended to talk to it. She began speaking loudly, "Oh cave, I come here every day, and you always call me inside. Why are you silent today? Can't you hear my voice?" The lion, who was hiding inside the cave, was slightly startled to hear this. He thought, "Is it true that the cave talks to animals?" The lion was desperate with hunger, and he thought that if he didn't respond to the cave, the fox would become suspicious and would not come inside. The lion changed his voice and imitated the cave's voice, saying, "Come in, fox. I am waiting for you." Hearing this, the fox's plan was successful. She immediately realized that the lion was hiding inside the cave and was trying to deceive her. The fox cleverly recognized the lion's scheme and decided to escape quickly. The fox ran away swiftly and, laughing, said, "Lion, did you think I was a fool who would fall for your trick? But remember, one can avoid any dangerous situation with cleverness and wisdom." The lion watched the fox run away but was left with nothing now. He thought his cunning would be of use, but the fox's intelligence thwarted his plan. The lion regretted his mistake and remained hungry in the cave. His plan had failed, and he sat there, feeling dejected and thinking about how difficult it had become for him to survive. Moral: one should face any danger or trouble with vigilance and wisdom. Always use intelligence and prudence to avoid deceit and trickery.